can't handle the truth.
Alright, Bigfoot World, we're going to start into the second video in this series. We're almost at the Boone Cave finally. After all this walking, you know what this is? Did you hear that? You didn't hear that? The bugs are jacking you up, huh? And bad part, I had some bug spray in the car.
You know what?
My bad, man. My bad. I'm lost. I mean, I'm not lost, but I don't know where we're coming out at. yeah, we came up. Did you hear that? You heard that. That's the bunk cave. They're in there. But they're chirping. They're more like laughing at us. They push in on them before they push out. They will take off on an angle. Every time I come down here, if they're there, they'll run on an angle down in that corner over here behind a big boulder every single time. They know we're here. I felt like I stepped on a snake. She cracking the F up. I'd rather see you safe. This is a bad neck of the woods. They broke that and wedged it up in there. See how it snapped off? These are snapped off. So they can get through. Snapped off. See how it snapped off? Huh? Jaggers? Anthony said you can eat jaggers. Well, I hate to see what he eats on the river every time. Come on, let's get through this. Watch your step. To the woods. Come on. These mountain laurels so pretty, but and the ferns, they're dangerous. That's the front entrance that we're not going into. The whole front entrance is filled with black widows. I'm not going in that part. They got it blocked off. They might be in there right now. When I found a maze, see how that's blocked, that hole's covered in with brush? That's when you know that they're inside. If I hand you my camera, take it like really quick. I don't want to shoot before they fucking jump on me. Peeled that tree like a banana. See how the bark's laying on the ground? It's like peeled back. Come here, come on. These rocks shift and move and they suck. Thank you. see these imprints? Right there. Where he stepped right there and slid off. That's a whole fucking foot. Look what he's doing right here. There's a whistle coming from over there. Excited to see if they took the stuff. I don't see nothing yet, but we're still gonna push in. They always go down there and watch. That step. They took the apple, but they didn't take that. They must not like that. They took the apples, but they left the trail mix. They left me a rock. They took the apple and left that whole thing right there. Anybody home? Stay very close up against me. Yeah, come on. That's why you're going to stay up against me. It's your beautiful self.
Oh my God.
Yeah. No. I gotta show you this.
No.
You'll be fascinated. No. They don't come in this way, they come in from the front. Huh? Oh, there is. But listen. If I go to back out, back out as fast as you can. Just listen, stay close. And if you feel me back at any point, back out as fast as you can. As fast as you can. But for the most part, they'll stay up there and leave us the F alone. We're only going to be in there a minute. I am. No, we're going to be clear. We're going in together. Come on. We ain't. Shh. Anybody home? Come on. Come on. You gotta stay with me. Come on. We're procrastinating. Hang on to my shirt. Grab my shirt and keep walking. Don't look at nothing. Go. Go. Anybody, huh? Come on, babe. Come on, keep going. Don't stop. Come on. Yeah, you're all right. Come on. I got you. Come on. Oh my God.
I don't like it.
Come up on this rock. Come up on this rock. Oh, they got all the nuts. They cleaned it out. Look at the bones. See that rock face I was telling you about? There used to be nuts and all kind of stuff up there, but they got it cleaned out. Look. See all them bones? But I can't believe they got that cleaned out, guys. This ain't the same. Look down in that crack. Look. Mm-mm. See that crack?
Oh my God, look at that spider.
That's a widow. All right, go. You all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
There's the apple bucket. The apple bucket's in here. Is there anything on my back?
I don't know. There's you. Yeah. Never again.
Check my back.
Oh. Fine, I was on your back. I thought I got on you. No.
I got her to face her fear, guys. Did you see how clean that was up there? I'm gonna show her video from before when I was in there. It was piled with nuts. It's completely clean, completely clear. And new bones stacked. That's funny. She's tripping. Did you see that there? There's no animal does no shit like that.
Wasn't even looking.
You seen it. No animal does that. Not even one. It's crazy in there. And that's like the back entrance. They took the apples and the apple buckets inside there. That's nuts. They're here. They're still playing here.
It's like some Fear Factor shit.
You faced your fear. I didn't show you the writing, the drawings. Right here. You ain't got to. It's right there on the rocks wet. You can't see them. There's some white ancient drawings right here on this wall rock. And then there's, I think them are Knights Templars marks. There's one on this side and there's one right here. You know how Knights Templar got the cross? That'd be crazy if they had a treasure buried back in here somewhere, or stashed away. I don't like hanging out here too long because they use this very often. They go get their food and bring it back here and eat it. It's like their feeding station. Scared too, even with a gun. But we got through it together. I see that black widows are moving down in to the bottom part of it now. You know how I spot them? You got to look at the big trees. On the side of them, you'll see them poking out. They'll poke out along these big trees. Watch you. That's what you got to look for. What you waiting for, woman? Oh, would that be better falling on me than hitting these rocks? We're in a forest. There's a lot more than just spiders. You should have been with me when that coyote came up. I'm glad nobody was with me. I'm ready for it now. I wasn't ready for it then. Just for that, guys, I'm gonna take it through Bigfoot Land, back into the maze area. See like that. Once we can get out of here. All right, guys, I'm gonna cut it and then I'll turn it back on once we get into Bigfoot Land. I'll fast forward it real quick.